We don't want any more black pastors coming in here, or other Jesse Jackson, whoever was in here earlier this week, sitting with the victim's family, trying to influence a jury in this case.